Morning, Bill.
Morning. Hot out today. Like a hot coffee on a hot day.
No, there isn't.
Well, take it easy. Thank you.
Morning, Bill.
Morning. Why don't you buy some caps to fit these damn cups?
Don't be rude, Bill. Say hello.
What the hell is it?
It's a chicken.
Hello? All right. Take it easy.
Oh, hi.
Do you have a bathroom?
Yeah, it's just through, there's a door on the left, just through there.
Okay. Thanks.
Oh, that's all right.
What's its name? The bird.
Yeah. She's called Athena.
It's a good name.
It's Greek.
Where'd you find her?
I don't know. She found me, really.
She's beautiful.
She's a chicken.
Hello, chicken. I'm Patricia.
I'm Chuck.
How'd you wind up out here in the middle of nowhere? I mean, do you like it out here? All by yourself?
Most of the time, yeah. It's fine.
I know, it's peaceful. The stillness. I mean, I'd go crazy, but I get it. Do you have anything to eat? I'd really appreciate it. I've barely eaten all day. Chuck.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, you're hungry. Food, right.
You always eat microwave dinners?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You should build a fire pit on the sand somewhere. Cook some real food. It'd be better for you.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Morning, Bill.
Hey, Chuck. Get it. Hello.
Hey.
Well, take it easy.
See ya.
That was Bill. He comes in here most mornings.
I thought I nearly gave him a heart attack.
I hope not. Probably doesn't have much time left as it is.
None of us do, really.
There you go. In your hand?
Thank you. Hey.
Hi.
You mind if I stay one more night?
No.
I'll probably start walking at dawn. Catch a ride a little ways down the highway. If not, well, sure, I'll be fine. Would you want to come with me? Dear Chuck, first, let me just say thank you. It was really sweet of you to let me stay here. I wish we could have spent more time together. I'm sorry I left without saying goodbye. I couldn't sleep. And I might as well tell you, because you're about to find out anyway. I'm taking Athena with me. I'm also taking your car. I know it's wrong and it's selfish, but I don't have a choice. I hope you can understand. I promise to take good care of Athena, and maybe we'll see each other again someday. Love, Patricia.
Guess you could say I've seen a lot, and most of it I've forgot. If there's one thing I've learned along, it's not to stick my nose where it don't belong. One way to go, yet so many roads that I know the train. I've been searched by customs, turned away in legal terms. I was allowed to leave, so always have a new trick up your sleeve.